we'd win this. I've seen him run some good races at Angle Park. Sky Wesley's into $6, Striking Success into $7. So the punters are trying a few here, but Collecting is now the second favourite, displaced by Max Road. Righto, race 8. Lights turn to green. Lua is running now. Favourite is Max Road. They're ready. Set. Off they go. Max Road jump well. Collecting's got speed. So also Hurricane Earl. They're driving early, the three top picks in the market. Hurricane Earl will lead from Max Road. Collecting deep out third. Three lengths away to Spring Shell. Then came Striking Success and Sky Wesley last. So down the back, Hurricane Earl a length in front. Max Road ran into the back of it. And then likewise, Collecting ran into the back of it. They come to the bend. Hurricane Earl now grabbed by Max Road. Collecting's a length away. They bump the leaders. Max Road hit the lead. Collecting comes at it now, but Max Road beats Collecting. Hurricane L third, Sky Wesley four. Striking Success, Spring Shell the next two in. 31:43 the time for Max Road. Number two wins from eight, Collecting. Two from eight, the two favourites fight it out in the end. One Hurricane L third, 7-4 Sky Wesley. Max Road, he was just able to get ahead of Collecting in the run, and that was good enough for him to hold on. 3.25 the winning margin by a length. It's 2.8, 1.7. 16.25 the first sectional, and the run home in 15.18. 31.43 the time. 2.8, 1.7. Rebecca Remain, the winning trainer. It's a double for Beck. 2.8, 1.7. 31.43 the time after race 8 here at Gawler.